And as of Friday, March 19th, 2021, a total of 20,247 individuals have received the first dose of the COVID-19 vaccine in Saint Lucia. The public is reminded that the COVID-19 vaccination drive for individuals who are homebound due to age, illness, or immobility will continue this week, March 22nd to March 26th, 2021.